Nice, I love the guys. So basically, last week, Saturday, I marinate some chicken. And I say I'm gonna do some jerk chicken on the barbecue, on the back garden. Alright? But what I did earlier, to be honest, I put the chicken in the oven for about 20 minutes. Alright, this is how the chicken them look. So that's the chicken right here. Look at this. Just put them in the oven for about 20 minutes. You know what I mean? Give them a pre-start. But then they didn't cook right through. Secret from Chef Ricardo today. So now this is what's gonna happen. Gonna chop them on the grill like this. Grill really hot and nice. Let's turn them over on the side here. Look at that guy, that is amazing. On the barbecue grill. Thank you. are looking amazing. Just sprinkle some water upon it and I just wash off the gravy, you know, the chicken mice. Or if not, you can just use bottle water. Close it down. Hopefully you guys can see the chicken is going on really well. So what I'm gonna do, I just mix up some ketchup and some barbecue sauce. Just gonna just put on top of it and that definitely will bring in a flavor. You can't do the same thing at home. I'm just gonna just peel them like this. This is what's gonna happen with all of the chicken then. I'm gonna do all of the chicken like that. Hopefully you guys can see what's going on. This is, guys, this is finished and amazing, alright? So now what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna just take them off the grill now and cut them up. You know, I'm gonna see how the guys are more than look lovely and nice. Enjoy jerk chicken.